So friends, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make kingfish mole. It's very famous, very popular in Goa. Everyone loves it. You can also call it pickle, fish pickle. If you want to keep it, you have to use only vinegar, and that is how I'm going to show you all now in this video. So for that, I've taken kingfish, which is half a kg. You need salt, which I've already applied to the kingfish, sugar, 4 tablespoon, and vinegar, which is 1 cup. Kashmiri red chili, which is 10 each, 1 pod of a garlic, clean and kept, ginger peeled, which is 1.5 inch, cumin, 1 teaspoon, 10 each of peppercorn, black peppercorn, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, and cloves, which is 10 each, and turmeric powder, haldi powder, which is half a teaspoon. So next step, what I'm going to do is I'm going to blend all these ingredients together with vinegar, only vinegar. If you want to use this at the same time and finish it off, you can half use vinegar and half of water to this. So in order to keep it for a long time, you have to use only vinegar. So let's start this process. I'm going to blend this now. So as my masala is already, I've blended. Now I'm going to seal the fish. It's already hot. Let's start adding fish to this. And we need to fry this. Guys, you need to fry this well. Now this is ready. We'll remove this and keep it on the side. Start with a new fresh batch. So same again. So once you finish frying with the fish, in the same pan, add more oil to that and masala. You have to cook the masala in that oil. So once you add the masala, the remaining from the jar, you have to add vinegar to that. So guys, as you have seen, do not add water to this. If you want to use it at the same time, you use water. It's not a problem. If you want to keep it, you need to add only vinegar. This I have done only with vinegar. So once this masala is, we have to leave it on simmer. This has to cook properly, and then we'll add the fish to this. At this point, we have to add sugar, 4 tablespoon, and salt just to taste. Let this be on simmer for a while. Let this cook completely, and then we'll add fish. So guys, after simmering, check this out. You start to leave oil, whichever oil we added extra, start to leave. At this point, you know that masala is already cooked. Now we have to add fish to this and leave it on simmer for a little bit more time. So guys, once you add fish, immerse it well in the sauce and simmer it. This I have simmered it for, it's enough for, if you keep it for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we will turn off the gas and this is ready to be served now. So guys, check this out. This is ready. This is how it should be. This is fish pickle, fish mole, you can call it. And this, once it cooled down, you can store it in an airtight container and keep it for your further purpose.
Thank you so much, all you lovely people who watch our video. Please like.